Hello everyone, and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin 2 Alpha Version. A couple things. Yes, it's been a little bit of time. There's going to be a nice little video explaining some of why that is the case. But that's coming out in the future. I kind of have something special lined up for it to make it more interesting than just me talking at you on camera. Or, well, whatever. Anyway, point is, leveling up. Let's go through here. What is a good one? Warlord gives you 2 extra action points if you're dealing a killing blow. Well, you know what? I say we go for it. She's got the opportunity to do a lot of good stuff. I like it. We'll go for Warlord for low C. Some of these are just pure getting it straight from everyone else. Let's see, if I level this up further, what am I going to get from leader's accuracy? So anyway, I'm Ziyal, and for those, me introducing myself here, a little late. You have to bear with me. I'm doing the best I can. Movement speed and initiative. Dang. All right, right on. We're going to just keep pumping up leadership on this, because it gives a lot of, it just all around gives a lot of bonuses here. When we get to the rest of this stuff, it gets to be a little bit more interesting. It's almost like I want to hold on to the point until I kind of decide which direction I want to go, or I can always just kind of be deciding I'm going with a two-hander. And, yeah. I mean, two-hander is just increasing damage and multiplier, which also means that we need to get strength being boosted up here as well. See, there's a lot to keep track of. There's a lot to keep going with. We're just going to try to mix them all up. And we'll keep it at that. And I'll decide that point later. Moving on to the Red Prince. Red Prince, it feels a little bit more simple. I've been kind of just rolling warfare with him. Civil abilities. He can be our talker with persuasion. That's always kind of fun. Why not? And talents, like the pawn, I still feel is like a very, very nice talent. After getting killing blow, we can do Warlord gives some good things here. Morning person, leech, hothead, maximum vitality. If he's being a tank, better crit, more accuracy. Yeah, there's something to be said about that, right? Better fire resistance, comeback kid. Backstabber all skilled up, extra combat and extra civil ability point. I'm gonna just play around with it and say, yeah, why not do that? Because boom, we get some more here, which is gonna make it so that when it comes to trying to persuade, and I'll try to have him do some talking, hopefully we'll be able to see some extra dialogue than maybe we don't normally see. As for this, I'm once again reminded, what am I doing here with myself? But we'll keep the single-handed thing going on with points. And beyond that, let's give him a little bit more vitality so he stays alive better. Memory, give him some more points there. And beyond that, I think we'll just kind of go, decrease the movement penalty. He's eventually going to be wearing heavy armor than this, right? Alright, moving forward. We got ourselves talents for our wonderful ranger here. I think the one that's kind of tough for me, I think, is... she could be throwing grenades, sure, whatever. Attacks opportunity, no thanks. Glass cannon is interesting. It's the fact that basically you always get this, but you're not protected from statuses. That's gonna might cause a little bit of trouble. Let's evade attacks opportunity. Somebody comes up on you. You're able to get away from them if they're there. So this is a huntsman sort of trait. We'll take that. And for civil abilities, I don't have to worry about lore master and just identify anything I find. Finding that stuff is just a pain to begin with. I feel like huntsman is up there. I still have to look at the stats for accuracy. For life of me, I don't know why that is. Okay, let's see. Pump up 1 in accuracy. Okay, so it looks like it is going down once you get to a certain point. That's good. Why not? She's doing the huntsman thing. She's doing it well. And for our ranged abilities, we'll just keep pumping it up. I don't see any reason why not. Also, do I have any shoes for her? Hopefully. Right? No? Maybe? Same thing, really? And I gotta get rid of the collars and everyone else. We really gotta get take care of that particular thing. One more person to level as we move forward in our gambit here. Okay. One talents. Let's see what we got. We have the good old... The pawn's got a really nice ring to it, I feel. Gorilla is interesting. When you're sneaking, if you get that extra attack, you really, if you start off combat that certain way, the only thing about Gorilla is that it really puts you kind of out there, because the rest of the party's got to stay pretty far back. So you really have to, like, make sure that you, you get that kind of going up there. I think I'm going to go safe and just kind of rock with the pawn. Plus, I don't really feel like setting up every single combat the way. Thievery! Let's steal from shopkeepers. Good advice. Comment section, my friends. Scoundrel abilities. Increasing, I mean, movement speed's pretty awesome. And this is also just putting this up quite a bit. Where I feel like, we're falling down a little bit is maybe we don't have enough armor. We had the vitality, so we're surviving. We're going offense. Let's boost to do wielding damage. That's what we plan on doing. Anywho, so, and then let's see. So our accuracy from leadership is going up, from finesse. Yeah, see, you really gotta bust up that finesse going up there. We'll get the crit. I thought the crit would have gone up from that one, huh? Yeah, I guess it wasn't enough to really kind of boost any further. I don't think we need to worry about memory quite yet. And there's your finesse. Bam, bam, boom. And there we go. So the only thing we have left is we're really kind of trying to decide how we want to get things running on her. Am I going to need to get another thing in warfare in order for her to be able to get things like rage? Another thing is that I was thinking about going through all this wonderful flower things going on here, but I don't think it's going to work, and that's why we'll send out our sacrificial teleporter. Wrong person, sorry. Can I teleport myself? I think I can. Also, I can just walk, I can float. Okay, that helped me there. Now here. Oh no, well, go over there. Ow. Oh god, the whole team went through. That's not the plan. That's not the plan at all. Heal. Okay. Move through. Okay. Woo! Well, that didn't work out well at all. We're way over here. She's not poison anymore. But one of the things I was looking at, one of the things we saw before, is the good old bedroll, right? So let's try that fat boy out. Yeah. My bags aren't they already for fans of the series? They already got that Divinity Original Sin quality going to them, don't they? Just glorious. Ah, boom! Look at that! Just out of combat, just press the bedroll and everyone gets themselves healed up. I'll take it. Better than having to do the whole dance from before. And what is this? Resting characters, resting duration, so many turns. Not entirely sure what that's gonna mean in the future. But we got a rusted bell. Hello, Rusted Bell. How are you? Narrator. No sooner as you run the ornate bell than face a lizard roar surfaces from behind a rock and ledge behind you. Her tail sharp as a bolt, eyeing you from atop her crossbow. Stand back and keep your hands off your weapons. Convince me you're no magister and draw one last deep breath. Yes. we know about Han, man. He was in, you know, the orphanage and stuff. Her eyes go wide, delighted upon mentioning Han. May the goddess keep you safe, your little lionheart. Young Han told him the story of his rescue. Oh, you're almost welcome indeed. One graceful motion, Liz throws down a tangled mass of vines for you to climb. Come ascend to the sanctuary of Amadea. It will soon have the only guests here, but the grandmother provides for all. Yay! Okay. So now we have a way to climb up here, which is cool. Here's hoping that there's a statue or something, because the character would teleport here. Does the lightning bolt always hit? Yep, keep going. And cure yourself poison, go. There we go, and watch. And once again, get to our main character and go bedroll. Hurrah. Okay, so that's how, the thing about it is that the bulbs are supposed to work a certain way. I've heard differing accounts of whether or not they actually do work. But it looks like we might have actually found the resistance. The climbing. There we go. Sometimes it's like you click it, maybe that'll work, and everyone will climb up here in their own time. No, we're okay. Some things are obviously still in that wonderful beta process. I swear, if you go down, I'm gonna be so annoyed at you. Part of it, I think, is maybe they're a little bit more cooperation when it comes to having multiplayer style gameplay. So, you know, there's some good, you know, probably the reason why it's harder to select people a certain way. Red Prince, you're a new talker. Hi, how's it going? Forced to found this place, Hallmarsh swallowed life and regurgitated only the dead. So, you are the Huntsman Trainer. Hello, darling. So, Tactical Retreat is pretty awesome. I like it a lot, from what I've seen. Being able to teleport out of danger. Any teleport is kind of good. Heavy attack deals does this double damage if done from stealth. That's an interesting kind of idea. The sniper, ricochet, we already rocking. Mark, increased chance to dodge and removing any height advantage it may have. Pretty cool. Not that expensive. Tactical Retreat be the one. No, this is also the most expensive freaking one. And yeah, I don't know how the money got all split around here. But let's just say we wanted to get that here. Is that pretty much all the money we got? I mean, it's all the money. See, the money is split around, and that's kind of part of the problem. A little bit more of organization sort of thing, but I feel like picking that up immediately. I accept your offer. Thank you, yeah. Hey, tell me more about yourself, Lizard Lady. I'm the Red Prince. My name is Bahar. Like you, I'm a sorcerer, but unlike you, I'm a faithful servant of Amadea. Praise be her name, and praise her starlit eyes. Yeah. Let's repeat that. Your chant has no meaning for you not know whom you speak, so let's sleep away such ill-starred ignorance. Allow me to enlighten you. Amadea is a great mother. She's the goddess on whom womb magic was conceived, for those whose sacred body immortals were born. Garatia, her priestess and sanctuary is teaching me her ways. Cheers now, I've been her disciple, but she's resided here for centuries, sustained by Amadea's love. Cool. Can we be express? Can we meet her? It's forbidden to leave my watch, so no need for such formality. Garatia will receive you as you are. You'll soon find her. She never strays far from such a goddess. So, other people, who might they be? The guests, they call themselves seekers, so brave people, friends, sorcerers, which find the battered band here today brought low by a bloody battle. Who attacked these men and women? Magisters, of course. Who else? The seekers came to rescue one of their own from the fort. They failed. Many fell. Heard shriekers shriek. Thank the goddess, I'm haunted by their sounds. You're Marco. Yeah, you're pretty composed, baby. I'm a Red Prince. I know one's fate is to be fearless. I reside in Amadeus Palm. I'm hers to shield and hers to crush, and the knowledge I'm content. Alright, yeah, that's cool. Shriekers. You've heard of them? For the tales of Brachus Rex? Their living weapons made of flesh and reared and tortured. Their pains endured so terrible the screams set turn solid lightning. Turns out the tales are true. The magisters are so deep and return the horse to surface. So why do you risk their lives for one man? Believe in me, God-woken is worthy use. It is a word, yes, me, with very little meaning. Yeah, thanks. That's cool. Okay. What did the seeker seek, yo? I told you, hardly expect to believe me, but the true search special people to call God-woken, people they believe who can become a god, a new divine. This is a search they devote their lives. Some are friendly enough, but as you can tell, sadly they're a bit misguided. Amadea, after all, the only goddess we need. In her worship, I find salvation. Grant, alright, I've had enough talking to her. So, boom, ba da bum, 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 bum. Let's look for the book I just bought and gonna say it. Give it to. So, alright, give it to her. Okay, boom. We're on her character page. She's the one going. And. Boom. She has just learned tactical retreat, right? To pop up on my bars. Didn't seem to pop on my bars. Oh, it's because I'm all. Look at that. My memory slots are being used. Tactical retreat, not memorize. Floating, yes. Teleport from items, yes. Burn my eyes, I think, is good for getting rid of. This, and also really pumps attributes. So, yeah, let's do that. I like how you have different kind of decks. This got a lot of cool stuff we can do here. But anyway, we purchased a new skill book to make ourselves powerful. How do we get the bleeding collars off everybody is what I want to know. Maybe the seekers will tell me the information for which I seek. We're safe here, aren't we? Not in the least. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Ooh. Wonderful thought. Two. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. She's facing this way, and Captain Quick saves on our side. Hey, Bahara, how you doing? Cool. And I don't know how much can you have? And that's it. Okay, we're good. Boom! Check out the inventory. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, it reminds me of an old ruse from days long past. You cur? Some cur is taking my belongings. I must search her. Let's try to talk her way out of the situation. Oh, this isn't gonna go good. Yeah, finesse. Too afraid to conflict to ever take someone else's belongings. Persuasion success. Okay, cool. That worked. I suppose I'll leave it be then. Farewell. All right! Wait, what? Come on! No! Let's try it again. Every stolen is another person's heart. Oh, we're gonna have to go through every single person? Oh, gods. I mean, I have great persuasion. Alright, cool. Alright, so let's see if I can get away with not it. Bloody A. Yeah, you can search me. Search me, I don't care. You really are a thief. What? Oh, okay, so wait. For one character, they're in somebody else's bags? Well, then we'll keep continuing me, but don't test me again. Oh, that sucks. Well, we learned the new system. It's called, and let's see, does she get all the gold back too? So it seems like I might have the gold, so maybe it's only items that they care about, which might be interesting, but you should never. I mean, we were definitely on better terms of her before. Gotta cancel this conversation. Take my leave. Blah, 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 blah. Wait, okay. I don't know what. I actually got stuck in a conversation. I'm not even sure. Treasure, gold, ruby, sapphire, treasure, death. What was it? Wow, magic. Gold, sapphire, somewhere else. So this island's valuables area brief. Don't look for metal and stone. Escape with one soul's enough. Yeah, that's great. Okay, whatever. Alright, so. But her reputation's gone down. What about others? Uh huh. Alright, so it's only with the person who gets caught. So, in my opinion, only decide to start stealing from people, which, as we all know, is the absolute way to how to influence others and be successful in life in the world of Divinity Original Sin. Hey, it's on. You definitely want to do it. Yeah, that seemed like it made sense. You definitely want to do it that way because you definitely can make a lot of coin that way. Make your life a heck of a lot easier. And such. Had to give back those skill books. But hey, you know, these things happen. I'm interested to see how the more refined the system gets. Yeah, okay, you guys keep talking. Hey, how you doing, hon? You wanna heal? How about you? Heal the child. There we go. What a nice guy. Hi. A new face. We don't see many strangers around here. Just give you a cheer. Welcome. I'm Han. This is... Okay, that's a child talking, not her. I'm Han. This is Samadil. Speaking of strangers, the way here, did you happen to meet a man named Gareth? Didn't meet any Gareth. I don't remember Gareth. Damn. He'll be back. I know he will. Is this missing man in front of yours? Our leader, in fact, Gareth. He left to find weapons to fight the Magisters. Gareth has returned soon with help. This place is the last we see. What kind of help do you expect him to return with? Expect Gareth's been gone too long. Our hopes are fallen by the hour. Have you heard of the Shriekers? One sorcerer's like us, and poor souls tortured and serviced by living source cannons. Without powerful weapons, they have no hope against them. Gareth went deep into the swamp to hutch out such weapons from Brock's time. But that's what we've been waiting for. So what are you doing in the first place? So. Came to rescue one of our own from Fort Joy, but we failed utterly. Masters got to us. A hammer and Alexander himself sunk our ship before we reached shore. So many of us lost in one awful moment. One expedition for one man, huh? Verdus was more than just one man. He was Godwoke, intending to be the next divine. Shouldn't say anymore. Gareth Squire Exeter is de facto leader for now. He's the one should speak for us. Can I do anything to help? Bebe? You're too kind to offer aid, but unless you find Gareth and the weapons he sought, I'm afraid all we have left to do is tend to our wounded. Right, take care of yourself. Okay, groovy. Hey, you are also the pyro person. Okay, so warm and haste and status. Additional 1 AP per turn. Increases movement speed by quite a bit. Set warm and all characters around you and deals damage. Ignite all ignitable surfaces. Infectious flame, necrophile. That's a lot. Doesn't seem like, seems like a lot of damage, doesn't it? Burn my eyes before you figure it out. Fireball. Well, that's just a simple spell for a simpler time. We need to get some more money to be able to do that, or steal everything that they own, which may or may not be the way this. Hey, Han. Now let's see how your others do. Your others all healed, you say? Right as rain, Samadil. Let's check it with Sam for the others. Alright, great conversation. Well, we're definitely part of the Resistance camp, and kind of like before, there's good and bad to all of this. How come everyone's injured? It's interesting. I wonder, can I heal these people? She chooses or lowers the whip she observes injured before. She bends to grab a rag, wiping blood from her hand, looks up to see you. She's also, yeah, I'll talk to you. Gotta learn some more rain spells. No. Just think people would kill me. That's interesting. A torrent of blessed steam in front of you says regeneration and allies. So, it costs 1 source point cost. I always find that to be interesting. I do not know how that bloody works. Frozen is AoE. Ooh, in a small AoE. Okay. Ooh, it's also cheap. Cheap is good. Yeah, I'll just buy it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's a rag. Let's see. Look for healing sorcerer. Well, this is how much I can do. You got a lot in your play if the wounded. Woman rings a bloodstained rag in her hands anxiously. Masters only went for the mercy. Many of us died, and like the ones here, like the same fate by this slower road. Yeah, is there anything more to be done for the injured? I've done all I can. Their wounds are too great. All I can offer is a prayer and a cup of water until then. Until they. Yeah, there's something that. What bliss kiss from the sharp blade and their suffering instance. I'm sure the one that could help her. She just had ruefully. Who? Carbon? Drugan? Bloody Leela? There's just in it is, and none of us have the skills to handle these injuries. There must be something that can be done. Are you deaf? Say thing to have done already. Yeah, come on, healing magic, right? And a couple of dragons have useful dispatches too, but we don't have any of that. Oh, he's got two hands and trails off, Jester's paltry makeshift infirmary. I'm not even a healer, we're our skilled in cact, I'm just the cook. I'd like to see what I can do. Alright, just don't make them worse. Alright! Hi, I'd like to cast healing spells on you. Kaboom! You saved me, thank you. Let us trade many things, like stews. You're welcome, Jules. Here, take this. It's not much, but well, thank you. Yeah, it's nothing. What happened to you? Masters hit me when they're purging wands just retreated from camp. I was lucky to make it there. I've seen what they do, they capture alive. They turn into the shriekers, crucified wretches, and unleash pure destruction on anyone tries fast. Nobody survives these things. Yeah, these shriekers sound outlandish. You saw them from your own eyes, huh? I did, and wish I hadn't. Rather face 100 masters myself than risk going up against a shrieker. Are they alive or dead? Make these horrible screeching sounds. They must be alive in some way, just hope the magisters never get a chance to turn me one of those things. And then I can stand up and sit down over and over and lie down. Let's see. Yeah, that works. Oh, well, he wanted that. Hey, how's it going? You, Claude! I say you. What? You healed me? Praise you, stranger. Allow me to trade you my mittens. Here, I'll give you some. It's not much, but thank you. Yeah, at least they could do. What happened to you? I remember much, but by the time Rilla's managed to attack before I was injured. Last thing I saw with these things, these shriekers. A lot of what happens is blur after I was hit, but I do remember screams from the shrieker. Monstrosities, my own brethren, screaming in pain. This match is gonna pay in blood for what they did to us. Okay, we all learned a valuable lesson about shriekers. Shriekers. That arrow thirds. The teleportation is just kind of like staring at me saying, take me! Hey, new skill. Yeah, I'm kind of done with that particular one. Let's pop this bad boy. Wait, what? Was that already there? Did I actually have all of them? Yeah, I actually had all of them. Whoops, I'm stupid. But we can Winter's Blast some fools, yeah. Hydro Fist. Healing is increased. It's interesting. The skills are all very different than I thought they'd be. Anyway, but... the wound is festering. Okay, basically it seems like I can heal literally everybody. There we go. Quest complete! Hey, what's up? I healed you. You healed me and the others too? Thank you, stranger. I knew your debt. We all do. Yeah, what happened to you? They attacked our camp for the harbor. I caught one of their arrows right in my side. It would have been a slow death. I've seen it before. I don't sell anything important, so who cares? You rejoined the fight and tried to escape the island? Camaraderie slapped your back. Strength definitely returned. Don't you doubt it? This old war serpent still got a fight left in him, especially now the wound is healed. Yay! Hi, Cook. How's it going, Cook? They're gonna be alright. Thank you. I couldn't manage myself. Yeah, you probably should, like, master healing spells, like, for real. Healing spells? No, I'm just a cook. From a sip before the masters, before they sank and did all this. Why is a cook for the wounded? utters a mirthless laugh. Have you seen what left us? I cut and trussed the meat every day in the kitchen. I was the best option, at least till you came around. Well, it was the least you could do. Yeah, you're being too hard on yourself. You're doing your best. Come on. Come on. My best? None of us doing our best. The mission is a disaster. Master's crippled us. Need just to sit and rest a while. My thanks, stranger. And you get a healing spell, because apparently everyone in this bloody camp is wounded. Do you feel better? Let me rest now. I'll need it. It's funny how... So, just to be clear, she does have all of the healing spells. Okay? So, don't you forget about it. Forget that, you know? She does have all the healing spells herself. But that's a nice little quest, and that's one of those sort of things where I personally truly appreciate, like, I just take a healing spell, okay? I get tired of the whole, like, oh, this person's gonna die, if only we could have saved them. Just use an effing healing spell. Phoenix down, man. Come on, Eris will still be with us. Spoiler alert to something. I won't mention what it was. Someone will know or they won't. Paces around, spread of maps, face town and concentration. Mutters himself, seemingly aware of you. Selling warfare books? Whoa, a rouge. I didn't expect that. Oh, whoa. That's interesting. So it doesn't break invisibility or sneaking. That's kind of cool. Alright. What now? Teleport without breaking sneaking. Cool. It's expensive? They're all expensive. Fatality. Is increased by 500% if you're okay, they've really upped the source point cost. I gotta get rid of these collars so I can figure that out. But they've really upped that. Oh, nice. Cool. Lots of cool skill books. Anyway, they've really upped the whole ante of, like, you guys should actually try to sneak this time around. Every escape route blocked, to never make it past them alive. You're talking voices around, huh? Well, I'm not talking to voices, of course, I'm thinking. Looks up, flash of annoyance vanishes, dawns to him, you're not a familiar face. You're from Fort Choi, are you? Picked a hell of a time to escape, sorcerer's master's out for blood. Yeah, so what happened to him and his people? We're here on a mission to rescue an important sorcerer named Verdas, but all went wrong. Yes. Mentioned Verdas was godwoken. What does that mean? Godwoken? This is the only chance this world is repelling the void. Sorcerer's potential to follow in Lucian's path and become divine. Verdas may have been the last. But we failed them. Masters had to roll the camp before we made for choice. Many seekers died and we were forced to flee. Well, yeah, I have your sympathies. Yeah, well, what's your plan? Let's just say that. Getting out of here, but the Magisters, they have shriekers. Those things, just tails to scare children. I saw myself and saw what they did. They let out this noise, this wave of destruction. I saw seekers clawing out their eyes in agony, screaming to their innards, bubbled out of their mouths. They fled. We had to, or we all died. Those things are out there, blocking the only way to escape. Source weapons hidden in these swamps might help us defeat them, though. Our leader cared for them to find them. It's the last we saw of them. How do you fail in this mission, huh? It's not. Garib's alive. I know it. He's the finest seeker I've ever met. If he can get those weapons, he can. I won't give up on him. Yeah, you're gambling on these source weapons. How do you know they're going to work? I don't. Gratina, the mass priestess, she told Garib about the weapons after he convinced her we needed help. I want to hear what she has to say. So over there, worship. We need your prayers, though. If we don't get our hands on these source weapons, Zion won't become our grave. Yeah, okay. Well, let's see. He and others should be looking for the weapons along with Gareth. Who? Durgan, Samadel, me? Look around. We're torn to shreds of bread. We can't afford to lose any more to the swamps. Gareth knows we'd just be a liability to him out here. Yeah, okay, I'll help you. I mean, it seems like the thing to do. Thank you. I don't know what it means. Says bring Gareth back to him, but worst happened. Well, we'll still need the source reference that you saw it. Yeah. I need a lot more information for going out there in swampy hell. Alright, do the best. What do you want to know? Yeah, with no idea where Gareth's gonna be? Give me a little pin on my map. It says find source weapons, the last we saw them. What brought him here in the first place, further attacked. Porn star saving Verdas, held him for choice. Goals free him seems to be failed. Godwoken means again. Well, before that is divine, it must be Godwoken. Only a special few among sorcerers have potential. Without them, a true successor, Lucian, never rise. What about Gratiana? Not much. She gave us shelter when we need and care of source weapons that might help us. Honestly, she unnerves me a little. What happens? They manage to defeat the Magisters. I've killed like a whole ton of them. The Magister flagship, the Lady Vengeance. She's anchored the old harbor. Once the way is clear, we'll take her and get the hell out of here. What's the Magister flagship doing this part of the island? I don't know. I've never seen the likes of it around here. But we paid a steep price for assuming we were safe. Groovy! Talking! Okay. Hey, Dugan. You want to sell me some spells? Dwarf stands by a young woman. She's intensely focused on her, whispering, singing soft in her ear, staring blankly into space. Blood and bones, fire and smoke, death and worse. Hush now, child. Then I'll hit you again. You're safe now. Let's get off his back. We're going home. You'll see. It'll be fine. The woman rubs her neck, raking her nails across her skin as she whimpers. Why is she so upset? Dwarf stands, snarled your voice, gripping the woman's arm for a moment before he relaxes. New faces. Hope you weren't bushwhacked by the Magisters, too. I didn't say anything important. Never mind me. I haven't seen a lot lately. It's the middle of it all in the Magisters and lethal weapons. Howling dogs and men, friends, silently screaming through stitched mouths. Puts her arms, she starts to sob. She's delicate at times, best times. Ask Simone to summon and help Arax. Gareth's the only one who can truly keep her calm. If he didn't need to remove Verda's source collar, she'd be safe and far from him. But now the rescue is scuppered. All for nothing. Why is Gareth so important to. Why is she so important? Probably carry a hand for joy, shedding colors and all. Gareth from the Seeker's ambush, Gareth and Frida, save everyone else from that hell. But now he's off search for weapons, we just sit tight, thinking about a god woke we didn't save. Seems like I have a bad time, but could you, like, remove the source car? Totally rule. What do you think, Layla? Can you help him? He averts her eyes, staring at the ground. You have more luck getting Dallas to unlock him. Poor girl's not in her best mind without Gareth. Can you help? Sorry, Fenton Powell's here to try, got in their power. Best to do is hum a tune and try to keep her still. Gareth's still the one who brings out of herself. Without her, she will. Lays hand on her shoulder, squeezing tight her cheeks. Roll your eyes. That's more roleplay. That's one way to go. But yeah, sorry, guys. I'm glad you have such good friends. It's a kindness. Thank you, friend. Yes. Every dwarf talks the same. Hey! Same as before. Okay. Where's the darn warfare guy? You know? Where's that guy? Oh, Greta Matina Nantina. Before you stands a figure, her body wreathed in cloth. All you can see of her eyes are two dark holes and an ornate mask. And she is an aerotherge. Hey, she's got some cool stuff. She's got crippling blows. Infectious flame. She's got some cool stuff here. The intelligence, mage cap, and... tormented souls. We all know that we can craft them. Cool. It's cool. It's interesting. Memory kind of being a stat right there, you know? Cool stuff. More rings. Intelligence. HP. Got some good stuff here. I should probably try stealing everything she owns. Anyway. Amadea's blessing, child. Had not seen his face sanctuary before. Pray, who are you? I'm the Lizard Prince, exiled from my own realm. Frick, bother, huh? My sympathies, friend. The Divinors strike Prince and Pauper alike. Can never storm a realm, but you can always make a home here. I am Gratiana, priestess of Amdia. It's a privilege to welcome to your sanctuary from Brachus' vile swamps. Why is here in a home and sanctuary for sorcerers? We've always strived to help those who suffer. For many years, I did not understand the simple truth. For many more, we have tried to fight the wrongs of my past. So what did you do wrong on your pass? Spit the mask until her expression hardened. Time is forever, ever slipping by, just looking to mourn what's gone before. I want to appreciate where the current carries us. In this place, I worship the goddess Amadea, help those who come to me for aid. I live a good life. The person that it was is dead. So why is the goddess like, change your life and stuff? Dia's blessed mother of magic traced her skill back to her grace. This is her shrine. She's stayed here, me here for many years, even when the evils of Brock's swamp burned to drown me. Why is Ziyal in such a desolate place? It's not always thus. The swamp is a rich, lush land before he came for Brockus. Yeah, tell me all about it. Well, thank goodness it's been many centuries since he walked Rivellon, although he still casts a shadow over this land. He ruled this land as tyrant and beast. He stole the source and left only death on this island he built to test his weapons. These marshes were his playground for he and his necromancers, many unfortunate souls were brought here. Blessed those who died quickly or died at all. Yeah, I've heard tales of Zorskin, because I'm a scholar. The tales do him no justice. He was cruel, greedy, and stripped of the land of all life. He's truly a whore. Indeed, the Magisters had taken Brock's worst tools first the Persian ones and those Shriekers. Without something more powerful than the sticks we have now, this crucified monstrosity has killed every last seeker. So, where's your leader again? He ran to the swamps. He pestered me for aid, and we finally told him to cast Brock's source weapons in the swamp. He rushed away to find it. Bold move, but ill-advised. Unless he returns the weapons enough, fear none of these seekers will leave this island. Well, we better save him. Can you get some directions? Gladly, but I fear fare no better than the seeker. North of here, you'll find the ruins of Brock's source armory. Nothing this land can counter Magister's power like those weapons. Without them, seekers are truly hopeless. Yeah, I'll do everything I can. Yeah, because why not? Walk ever in Amadea's grace, child. Great! Awesome! Oh, hello, mister. I bet you sell things. Grim-faced man sifts through a pile of damaged weapons, salvaging a repairable dish in the broken. Witchcraft? Really? Some of this stuff just to catch anyone else caught by surprise by it, just be like, what? Really? Alright, whatever. I'm go with it. I'm not used to being... Oh, that's right, I have all those paintings to sell. Where are they? Where the paintings go? Wait, what? I didn't get rid of all the paintings, didn't I? I had paintings. Where are the paintings? I had them to sell at one time. It's because they were all stolen? They've deprived me of my primary source of income. They have blasted fools. If I have to speak like this forever. Why is he the witchcraft guy? Shackles of pain, rain of blood, yeah. Mosquito swarm. Bloodsucker. Decaying touch, we've already rocked. Infect. It does a lot, this. If the target's stating in water or blood, turn it into poison. Tracks infectious disease, spreads to other nearby characters. Sees over to maximum constitution, vitality. And the source use makes that interesting. And of course, this is expensive over. And, I mean, this is a belt, right? Hey! I mean, we can buy that, technically. I don't know. I'm reluctant, though. He picks through this rapier, blade nick and splitter, and he'll twist, he puts his cast off, hesitates. Do you think sad is broken sores, rape is importance in some way? He blinks away a tear, unashamed. Who's asking? Famer and prince of ancient empire. May have heard of you. Ever heard of you, red lizard, but you're welcome to die with the rest of us. I don't intend to die, come on. I'll find better equipment than this. Even Brock's first ancient weapons improve matters. Gareth can find them. Man, made things worse. Damage blade up to the light. This is Hallam's blade. It was his first. It's also his last. He didn't intend to die here, but die here he did. You mentioned the weapons. Yeah. Yeah, he made weapons here a long time ago. Strange powerful weapons. Things that allow us to take on the Shriekers. We can take them out of this junk. That much is certain. Still, his chance to. My chance to bear his blade in Dallas' heart. Yeah, I'll help him drive the blade home, you know? If you battle, we wouldn't be so glib. You use Shriekers. Weapons alike I've never seen. I've never seen him again. Shriekers before, I fear she cannot be stopped. Fear all the world is broken, she cannot be fixed. Yeah, I'll put the broken raper. Broken can be remade better than before. Halorn's raper's simple hope. You're willing to carry it. Here's the shoe. Who are you? Yeah. I told you, jerk. Okay? He stares his mouth open. He drops his surprised knuckles white on the weapon in his hand. He smiles so he gets back to work. Groovy! So, for the Red Prince, we just gave ourselves a bit of, you know, a nice little speech there. So, finesse weapon. Whoops. But the idea is that perhaps that will be worthwhile eventually. Anyways, is it like 18 to 22? It's not as powerful as some of these other ones. These have a chance for this. So, well, yeah, perhaps it could be one of those things where crafting is what I think would do, and that's all stuff we can steal. Okay, so upon checking out all of this area here, and by all of it I mean just whatever I saw in the immediate vicinity, we definitely have found the shelter. I'm gonna get real close here, try to get my wits character, who can hopefully spot if there's like, oh cool, there's a stone here, it's so great. Oh, goddess lies half submerged in water. Riverless stream down deep set eyes, cascade of sunlit tears. Take your time and overlook the statue. Loving face, find yourself drawn to trance-like state. Voice seems to catch your mind from the first reach to the stars, whispers caress you like breeze. Wow. Yeah, let's expose myself. That's what I always tell myself. Voice grows strong, like the breeze picking up, while whispers comes words. My children, gone are my children. That are the cradle I've wrought. Well, according to FN, he's going to close his eyes off enough from the sharpness of silence, because he's a dick. Despite the reluctant answer, you can feel her presence gently goading into more closely toward her. My child, weep for me, the mother who is lost. Weep with me and bathe the tears of Amadea. I have too much to weep about. Feel the goddess' presence surrounding you. Feel her nestled tenderly like a mother. Well, understand her grief and yours when you lose lost children due to your own deeds. Oh, wow. That's pretty hardcore, bro. The tendency of her embrace deepens ever since the unremembered days, childhood, have you been so enveloped in maternal safety. My child, I love you. My own, I will guard you. Wander where you will and cherish the kiss of Amadea. Sounds again, voice is gone, and wakes present with dream filled slumber. Upon now shines inner light, standing in the waters, feel rejuvenated, pure, as if born anew. Okay! And that's what happened. It heals us? Is that what it's saying? Looks like healing. Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's not do the whole talking to that person and every person involved in this ever-changing landscape things. Now, it's supposed to be to the north, from my understanding. Is there going to be a rope down here? Is this going to be the rope ladder to get down here? That was weird. Oh, okay. We had to, like, punch it down first. And just trying to get... Okay, hey, cool. There we go. And then we have Spider Treasure and Mysterious Cave. I know we've been looking forward to this for a while. And yeah, I'm just trying to see... we didn't really get everything I want to, and there could have been more in there. We could talk to a void salamander. Let's go say hi to a void salamander, and if not, we know what we're doing next time. Hi, void salamander. How's it going? I drained the thing within. I am the death of Flossy. I'm relief. I will bleed you three. Well, violence is the only solution sometimes. Oh. That was it? Oh, it got up to us. I didn't see that happening as quickly as it did. Okay. So, let's say everyone Wang Chung tonight. And beyond that point, maybe we could get a little bit more movement here. Oof. Shouldn't have put myself in that position. Too far away here. Not really much point, but let's give it a shot. There we go. It'll mess with them a little bit. And I think we do have enough to work this. We need to worry about that. Okay, well, we know fire immunity. We know that we need to break this here. I know it's not going to knock him down, but we're going to make it so that we can actually get up in there and attack him. There we go. That was a crit if I ever saw one. Noxus Void Salamander. Okay. So, cost 1 point, right? Sounds good to me. Okay. And this sounds good to me. And beyond that, I think the fire is probably gonna heal him, is my thought. So I wonder if I want to take it in a different direction, or whether or not I just want to do some damage. I'm just gonna go for the damage. Boom, man, we got the slow going too. All right, and still got some more in our tank. Kick it up. All right, the voice salamander is having his due. Okay, now we have ourselves an opportunity here. Things have kind of changed around. Well, since they're burning, I think we'll have less success with this. But I kind of want to try the spell anyway, so we do! Hey, holy crap, it worked! Well, I'll be a monkey's ant. Wrong button, and let's take away some of this fire here. Probably should have done that first. Now I'm just warm. That's groovy to me. And we'll start moving. Alright, groovy. Yeah, we got this going on. Now, before, it's gonna be kind of hard to tell. It's hard to tell because I'm pretty sure that they have increased armor when they're frozen and such. So I think I'll just move forward here and then see what we got. And we can't reach anything there. Teleportation. What is that? Is this? Oh. I don't know, are you a thing that's to be reckoned with? I don't know, give a shot. You can't tell if that's a thing or not. No, it's just dead. Whoops. Okay. Well, might as well go here and hopefully not catch on fire. Dang it. Ooh. There we go, exploding to 1,000 pieces. And poison and bleeding, but we'll take it. This. Okay. And we'll hold steady. Okay, so we have the ability to catch ourselves and moving closer in here. I think I'll do that. Boom! Ah, fire immunity. And, hey, what do you know, Jack? You don't have the proper alma to do anything about it. So we'll just keep attacking with our melee selves. Works good for moi. And, yeah, here we go. I am the scourge, I'm the light, I'm the scourge, I'm the light. Ooh. I wasn't expecting that flank. I'll be straight with you. I am using an axe now, right? Even moving closer is going to be more difficult here. Either I deal with that on the other side, but let's make them have to come to us, right? Got a dead seeker. That's a bummer. Kinda bumming me out, game. Yeah, so let's just try to see if we can avoid the negative stuff and get ourselves in a better position. Okay. Just in case, I think it's a good idea. So let's get ourselves moving, floating. As far, how far can we get into? Get this far into. Okay. And boom. No magical or no physical llama to speak of. So boom, boom, boom. That's all the hit points we have, actually. All right. Beyond that, flick, man. We really need. I really need like the. The adrenaline's not gonna cut it, but having to walk around everything sucks. Ow, still burning. Forgot about that. There we go. Bleed. All right, kind of worth it, and might as well. It's real close. The bleeding might do him in, or be me. Yeah. Okay, let's, I don't know if there's really much more to do other than perhaps repair our flank for, Lizard Lady coming up on us, so. I'm the Scourge, I'm the Light. Oh, gotta love that. Not the best move. Now, we are dealing with somebody who is... at the moment, they have physical armor versus this. And boom, frozen works. CC for the win. Oh, hit him. Do it again. Oh, that's right. It's a different sort of thing. Encouragement will fall. Keep that going. Even though it is physical armor, frozen, he's not attacking. Crowd control is king. And I do think this new system with the different armors is going to lead to some cool results eventually. It's just a matter of more fine-tuning needing to be set into the system, shall we? Darn it. How did he get frozen? But that little tiny piece of... whatever. I give up. And I'm trying to see if I can clear the path for... nah, can't do it like that, can I? Let's go ahead. Yeah, alright. Okay, what we got here? Keep it up. Man, two-handers are really, really... darn it. And just finish them off. Battle has been won! The water branched outwards and outward. We bathe them the promise of the divine. Well, we got ourselves some stuff here, and it's interesting that we're kind of all healing here. Let's have a little conversation with everyone. Your turn needs to make sure you all saw the same thing. Having the source eaten out of you by a Vodwoken could be worse, I think. Wonder if a skill could remove more than a source from a person. Yeah, remove your source from a fellow. Where have I seen that before? Hey, we remember that. Silent Monks, right? Man's source, man's soul. Vile things, deed. Yeah, see? Okay. Wield that with the void wheels. First solid connection between the two arch enemies. She just says, purging wants of the void, baddest magisters. There's death beyond death, source stolen from every corpse, a new low. Season magic cure may serve the void. Color me shocked. We turn to each other and I'll say the same thing. Okay, so yeah, that was a little conversation. Those things have a lot worse than Vigus when it comes to similar things in the future. But we got ourselves a fortress, a new thing, and I want to make sure I got some comment in this video, but it's definitely gone long. But there will be more in the future. I'm going to have a video explaining kind of what's going on and why the videos are so sporadic these days. But thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, please do the whole YouTube thing and leave likes all over the place and make me feel, you know, myself worth. All that sort of stuff, and you know, if that goes up, and you know, it's always a nice thing, right? No, but in all seriousness, I appreciate you guys and your patience very much, and I will be stalking, I'm reading the comments and responding to what I can, although I have to admit I have to be a little bit better about that. Things just got a little busy lately. So, once again, thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next episode of Divinity Original Sin 2 Alpha Version. I still think it's worth picking up. At the very least, you can be part of shaping the experience for the final version of the game, and man, the final version of this game, from what I've seen so far, it's gonna be a doozy. All right, take care, y'all, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.